Hey, you guys. Love, peace, and prosperity. Thank you, Jesus, for just thinking about us, Lord, for sheltering us, for giving us water, Lord, for the people who don't not have food. I know that you is watching over them. I know that you is giving them what they need, not what they want. Lord, I know everybody cannot get what they wish for, but I know and eventually they will, Lord. I thank you so much for watching over us and sending your angels, Lord. I thank you, Jesus, for me being patient, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for just, me being alive, me doing this, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for just somebody watched over me and somebody thought about me, Lord. Somebody is just praying for me, Lord. And I thank you so much. I thank you so much, Jesus. I thank you so much. Lord, I ask you for those people who is in the cold, Lord, that don't have no food, Lord, that is wondering, the people that is addicts, Lord, watch over them, people that who just need some help, some ground, Lord. I ask you, Lord, to touch them and to touch me so I can speak out for them, Lord, that I see what I see so I can speak, Lord, and I will do as you say, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for giving me this, Lord, and I will not take an advantage. I will take two, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus' name, amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Yes, you guys. We have some supper. We have some rice. And we have some of these are cheese. Oh my gosh. Cool. Oh my God. I almost said cuisine. Oh my gosh. I just had it in my head. And then we have some chicken and some stuffing and some pasta. And it looks like this is also some ziti, but I will not eat this, the ziti part. I am going to be eating the rest of it. Let's get a spoon. Let me show you guys. Somebody thought about me. Somebody thought about LB. This is my outfit. Just a simple earrings. Queen Elizabeth. Put a little bit of jewelry on. Just a little something, little something. And for what I'm drinking is probably water, what I'm gonna add to my tea. This is Hindu tea chai, it has ginger in it. Let's get into this. God's grace, thank you for this food, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, Lord. Jesus' name, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I eat, and everybody else eat. Jesus' name, amen. I know. Jesus, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let's go see this pasta. This pasta don't have no meat in it. It just have like some kind of sauce. And right away, I feel like this is gonna be one of my favorites. I have like some broccoli and some chicken. And I'm definitely gonna be getting some of this stuff. And there's rice. Oh, you know, I'm Geechee, so you know I gotta get the rice. Thank God for somebody thought about me. And I'm gonna try this croissant, piece that I ripped off. Some of that. Now I'm gonna get some more rice. And a little bit more pasta. I probably can take this meat out. It depends if there's some meat inside. Because I see the meat on top, but I don't think I see some meat. I think I could take this apart. Yeah, I could take it apart, 'cause you know me. I don't wanna waste the food this money was given to me. So I think I'm gonna just take the meat apart. I'll be right black, you guys. I'm black, you guys. I got some of my tostone sauce to do my quesadilla roll. I tried a little piece of it. I ate a little piece of it. It's pretty good. It's homemade. Somebody made it. Still sipping on my ginger tea. I'm gonna cut it out right now. Kept it in there for a few minutes so the cheese can melt a little bit more. My food right now. On this so y'all can see what I'm eating, you know? If you didn't know, now you know. You wish you did. You didn't know. Now you know. You wish you did. Look like with the pasta it has like some peas and cut up vegetables. Looks really good. I have my lasagna, pasta, and stuffing. gotta get the rice. Have the rice, the quesadilla roll, cheese, and the chicken. I'm going to put a little dipping sauce. And I will meet ya at the table. And we're black, you guys. Yes, indeed. I just really wanted to say, you know, no matter what it looks like, no matter what it looks like, God, Jesus is working on something. You may not see it because it's something that you cannot see. You have to keep striving, but you feel it. You feel it that you know something is going on, that Jesus is doing something. Jesus is doing something. I see beauty in everybody, and I see what you can be, your potential. I believe, I have faith that God, that Jesus knows what he's doing. That you have to look at the better instead of bitterness. Look at what's good instead of the bad. Look at the positive instead of the negative. The enemy will try to put the negative before the positive, and then you'll be forgetting all about the positive stuff that was going on around you, and then you're just upside down, and you're yelling, and you're screaming, and you don't even know why are you like this. The enemy wants you to be distraught. No more. No more. Jesus knows what he's doing. Have faith. Believe. That feeling that you have, don't listen to the enemy. He's down there, and he want to be up here. You keep praising him, praising the Lord, and the enemy will shut up and be quiet, because he has nothing to say. He has nothing to say at all. He knows that God and Jesus. Knows that child of God will fight, will keep fighting, and have a smile on its face, because you know how come. Because he know that you will be the strongest person in the wilderness, that you will have food at your table, water at your table, people who loves you, truly loves you. You don't gotta find them, they will find you. Love, peace, and happiness, you guys. Love, peace, and happiness. I'm black, you guys.